Welcome, Button Mashers, to episode 12 of Top 5 Penta Kills. Thank you for joining me once again. Getting right into it, at 5th place, we've got Graves getting shut down, and now Riven and Hecarim head into the whole enemy team. The Centaur ults and Buddy Riven hops towards the low HP team that forgot to worry about the two other carries, and Riven's ult gets the immediate quadra kill with Thresh alone. Hecarim turns back, and Riven gets the Penta kill. In 4th place, pay attention to Fizz as Sona lays down a ward, Shyvana chases in and gets caught, and the has to ult out with Purple Team continuing the chase. Fizz turns around, landing his ult on Leona, killing their AD carry first, with Leona going down next for the triple kill. Ryze comes in, immediately focusing Fizz, dropping him to minimal health, and using Trickster as Mastery Highlanders in, and Alpha strikes, he will flash away and come back for the finishing pentakill. In 3rd place, blue team is pushing bot, but Kennen promotes a gathering in the river, catching sight of purple with Twisted Fate's ult. Blue converges and Wukong engages onto Nasus and realizes that was a really bad idea, seeing enemies come his way in a 45, but it's too late! Kennen comes in with an ult, catching 3, allowing ADTF to sit pretty in the back, launching card, CC, and auto-attacking, getting the triple kill. Cassiopeia heads in and ults 4 of the blue team, with Shaco getting killed. He still follows TF on the camera as he gets the quad on Cassiopeia, and now flashing over the wall, tower diving to finish off Caitlyn for the well-played pentakill, with his cards getting the last hit and kill from the grave. In 2nd place, we've got a unique feature that couldn't stop putting a smile on my face, with a player having a handicap not allowing him to use the normal mouse controls for playing this game as the rest of us do. He is playing Misfortune, being already level 18 and having a good score. TF gets caught and killed with blue engaging, but a Moomoo Thresh and MF combo, their ults catching Nasus, Blitz, and Ezreal in the corner, dropping them to very low HP. MF kites back, finishing Blitz with a double up, moving into the chase. Shen unites MF for the pursuit, focusing Lux next. She dies with Shen securing the taunt, and all that's left is Rengar trying to run away, but the last hit lands this awesome guy his first pentakill, making it look so easy to get a penta and showing that he has skill, with a spoon still in his mouth. Great job, I love seeing videos like this. I'm not sure if his headset is comfortable enough, so I'm offering him a headset that I usually only give to first place, but seeing that he has already got his own mouse gear, he looks like he could use something more comfortable on his ears. What on earth would take the first place, you might ask? Well, we've got blue team getting chased down for the ace finisher, with Vi knocking Katarina over the wall with her ult. She heads to the brush with all 5 in pursuit, then comes in as she shampoos to Kennen, activating Bouncing Blades and Death Lotus. She kills Ezreal and Lulu, then shampoos to E for the last Death Lotus, landing her epic penta turnaround for her team. It's Katarina, or AFK's, 1v5 pentakill. Great job and congratulations on getting first place. Thank you for watching. Please submit your replays and subscribe if you like what you see. The last video's question was, what was the worst thing you've ever done for money? Here are 10 new winners, each able to claim $10 in RP by just messaging me. The question I want you to answer now is, what is a sensation that you can't stand, even though it's not painful to you? I personally can't stand touching paper after my hands have been recently dried. It sends shivers down my spine. While you're down there, please remember to hit the like button, and that's it. My name is Jerry. Have a very wonderful day. Swoosh!